Okay, haven't done the cam yet. It's still installed right there. The exhaust has gone to a two-piece. I packed up the front box a little bit to make it breathe better. As you can see, I did a pretty crappy job. I couldn't find my Dremel. And I added a much bigger hose for the intake to give it much more airflow. And this is just on a basic map tune for exhaust and intake. I'm going to have to do some stuff for the cam, but this will be a before. So on. Sorry, birdies. Sounds pretty good.